So let me just get my face on one. Hello. Today we're gonna be watching that vegan teacher's TikToks. Okay. So since I'm on TikTok, we all get notifications. But let's watch.
Hey everybody! It is time to dance. Remember, there's no right or wrong way to dance.
I don't want to dance, by the way.
Dance. You don't have to follow me. Just do whatever. The important thing is that we move to.
By the way, if that vegan teacher, if you see this, which I know you won't, but if you do, oh, I don't hate you. It's just, and people don't hate you because you're vegan. People hate you because you are quite mean to people and telling them to F off. That's why people don't like you, not because you're vegan. Vegan people are fine, you know, vegan food if you want, eat normal food if you want. But, yeah, that's just why. I don't hate you. I mean, you can be a bit over the top sometimes, but I don't hate you. So if you see this, I'm not making fun of you. I'm just watching your videos.
The beat. And so I've got my computer over here. And we're going to play Rick James, Super Freak. Let's do it. Come on.
By the way, we have to watch, like, we can't just scroll if I don't like it. We have to watch it. By the way, her real name's Karen. I found that out because of Ben of the Week. Ben of the Week, thank you. That video you done. Yeah, now I know her real name's Karen. Her name's not Miss Katie. Her real name's actually Karen. Ben of the Week found that out, so yes. And I also like Ben of the Week. I watch his videos. So anyway, let's carry on. Okay, it's not that long left. Oh no! Oh no, I have to. Okay, we've watched that video in time for the next video.
I'm always in the mood to save animals and eat delicious food.
Is that what type of... No, bread's not made from animals. No, bread's not made from animals. I'm a silly idiot. I'm an idiot.
Food. I'm always in the mood to save animals and eat delicious vegan food.
I like how she just uses her own sounds.
Did you put cow's milk in your coffee this morning?
Oh yeah, we watched the video.
I'm always in the mood to save animals and eat delicious vegan food. I'm always in the mood to save animals and eat delicious vegan food.
Next video.
Did you put cow's milk in your coffee this morning? No. Are you eating bacon and eggs for breakfast? Nope. Does that food contain any animal products? No. Is that made with ground up chia seeds, flax seeds, and all kinds of fruit? Yes. Yes, yes, yes. How'd you guess?
What's that stuff it looks like?
That vegan teacher. That's right.
What's that stuff in it? Like, is it cream? No, it can't be cream, because that's an animal. From an animal. What is that stuff? What is it? I get there's like berries and what's in there? Berries and stuff in there. But what's like the stuff with it? Well, anyway, next video. Huh? I'm so confused. Nope, and I'll never be because of you. Thank you. I really appreciate you. Oh, God. what?
Thank you so much for letting me know that you will never be in favor of animal abuse. Thanks so much for being vegan because of me. I really appreciate it. Keep up the good work. Thank you.
Okay, next video.
All right, so one of the comments here by Mike the Vegan Beast says, avocados are an excellent source of vitamin E, vitamin K, potassium, fiber, and monounsaturated fat, which is high in omega-3, which is great for... All right, so one of the comments here by Mike the... Are you vegan yet?
No.
Hmm?
No.
Why not? What are you waiting for?
By the way, it's not up to you whether we're vegan or not. We can choose whether we're vegan or not. So, I'll be vegan if I want to be vegan. I'll eat meat if I want to eat meat. I'll drink milk if I want to drink milk. I'll eat yogurts if I want to eat yogurts. I'll have chicken if I want chicken.
Are you vegan yet?
No.
You're not the victim. The animals are. Me talking to you about not hurting them?
We're not hurting them. They don't get hurt. Well, they get killed, but they don't know that they get killed. They get, like, put to sleep. They do not know that they do not know that they're going to get killed. They think they're just going for a nice night out. And then they get put to sleep. And then they get killed. That's what happens. They don't feel any pain at all. They do not feel a single bit of pain, okay? They feel no pain. You understand? They feel no pain. Anyway, back to the video.
Does not make me a bully. Does not mean that I am forcing you. It simply means that I am here in my own home telling you the truth.
They don't feel anything. They don't feel a thing. What is wrong with you? They do not feel any pain at all.
If you are oppressing others 3 times a day by paying for their rape, torture, confinement, and murder...
It's not torture. They don't know it's happening because they're asleep. They don't know it's happening. Aren't you that vegan teacher? You should know more about this. They get put to sleep, then they get killed, so then you can eat them.
You are not the victim. They are. So I invite you to be brave enough and strong.
You don't need to be brave to eat vegan food. Sometimes I have vegan meatballs or stuff, or vegan chicken, but I don't, it's not like something I always eat. I eat meat. I'm not just eating vegan, vegetarian food. Anyway, back to the video.
Enough and compassionate enough to dig deep into your heart and realize the truth. It's your moral responsibility to be vegan.
Sorry, guys. I'm just going to end the video here. I really can't deal with this. Bye, guys. Make sure to like and subscribe.